Now here, first question, second one, B, round off to nearest 100 place over. Round off to nearest 100 and nearest tens, we have to closer and one and the same, okay? Estimated to nearest 100 place over, again we have to round off to, same method, we have to round off to tens place, okay? Again we have to round off to nearest tens. Now same number, we have to round off to nearest tens. Nearest tens here. 1,08,734, round off to nearest tens. So ones tens, first step is we have to check the place value. This is ones tens, here ones tens, this number we have to round off tens place. Now these numbers remain the same, no need to change these number, before numbers are remain the same, and this number, if once door knock means, then after number will come 0. If once door knock means, this number will become 0. If greater than 5 means, definitely he ask. So 1 he has to give here. 1 he has to give here. Okay, 1,08,734. Place value we checked. Tens places here. And knock the door less than 5. And do you have 5 or more than 5 rupees? Means 6, 7, 8, 9 or more than 5. So here less than 5 means he can't help. So from here to here, till here, the numbers remain the same. And once door knock means he become poor, 0. Okay, so 1,08,733 as it is, because less than 5 this number, and once door knock means this person is 0 now, that person. Now 4,7,5,9,9, here tens place we have to knock. Knock the door to after number 9. Yes, here he is the richest man. 9. So he help 1 here. He give 1 to this person. So 9 plus 1 means this become 0. 10. 9 plus 1 means 10. 10 means 60. Okay. 10 means here it will become 60. Okay. 4, 7 as it is. So 5, 59. 59 means 1 is added here, means it becomes 60. Other 58 means it will become 9, 59. Now here 1 is added here, so it becomes 60. And who is helper? Helper is 0 now. Once door is knocked means that number will become 0. So alternate method you can try. Means 1,08,734 to numbers between you have to check. Okay. Now here what is the symbol? Minus symbol. Find means we have to minus it. 0, 0, 3, 7 minus 6 means 1, 8 minus 7 means 1, 10 minus 4 means 6. So 61,130 is the answer. That is an estimated difference in tens place. So this is an estimated difference in tens place. Now C1 is over, A325 minus 491. You can complete this after your FA1 test. Okay. After FA1 test, you can try this. Now I will try D1. 4,89,348 minus 48,365. So first we have to find nearest 200. Then difference means we have to find the minus. Again we have to find the nearest tens. D here, 4,89,348 minus 48,365. Now round off nearest to 100 place. 4,89,348 round off to nearest 100 place. Round off to nearest 100 place means what is the first step? First step you have to check the place value. Ones, tens, 100. 3 in 100 place. These numbers remain the same. Okay. If it is 1 added means it will increase, depend upon the number. So first step is over, we mark the place value. Now here we have to write the answer. Answer means this is in 100 place. So next step is knock the door. Once door is knocked means here he will become 0 and this number will become 0. So here 4 means less than 5 means he can't help. 5 or more than 5 means knock the door and ask you, do you have 5 rupees or more than 5 rupees, means till 9 he can help. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 rupees, till 9. So here 4 means he can't help, but this number remain the same. From here to here the numbers remain the same. From here to here the numbers remain the same. And once door knock means these numbers will become 0, 0. Poor person. Now, four answer is 489,003. Four as it is, eight as it is, nine as it is, three as it is, because no one is helped here. And the helper, once door is knocked, means the remain after number will become 00. Okay. So here, first step you have to check the place value. Once tens hundred place we are rounding off. Okay, that's why 3 is round off. Now, next step is knock the door, neighbor. Knock the door and ask, do you have 5 rupees or more than 5? Means 5, 6, 7 rupees, 8 rupees till 9. So, he has 6 rupees. So, he can help. Give 1 to here. He gave 1 to here means 3 will become 4. And these numbers remain the same. Before numbers remain the same. So, 48 we have to write as it is. And 1 is added. So, 3 plus 1 is 4. And the helper and that after numbers remain 0. The number name is 0 now. Once door is knocked, mean that after that number will become 0 proper. 0, 0. So what is your minus symbol? So we have to minus it. No place, that's why I am writing minus symbol here. Now estimated difference we have to find. 0 minus 0, 0. 0 minus 0, 0. 3 minus 4 can't. 13 minus 4. 13 minus 4 means 9. Here 7. 7. Yes, here 7. No, here. 13 minus 4 means 9. Here 8. 8 minus 8 is 0. And 8 minus 4 is 4. And this 4 here. Write properly and subtract it, children. So here 440,900. Now next is round off nearest to tens place. 100 place over, now round off nearest to tens place. 489,348 round off to nearest tens. Okay, then 48,365 round off to nearest tens. Then therefore estimated difference. So what is the first step? First step you have to round off the place value. In which place? Tens place we have to round off. So once tens, 4. In which place we have to round off? Tens place. Once tens. So here once tens. 6 place we have to round off. Once tens. So first step is over. Second step, knock the door and ask credit. Knock the door. So here the before numbers remain the same. Before numbers still here remain the same. And here yes, neighbor is a rich person, 8. Knock the door. Once the door is knocked, means the after numbers will remain 0. After number will become 00. Poor now. Now here is a rich person, 8. Once he help, means he also become poor, 0. Okay. Knock the door and ask, do you have 5 rupees or more than 5? So he have 8 rupees. Can give 1 to here. 1 to here means this number will become 5. And these numbers are same as it is. 4. 8 as it is, 9 as it is, 3 as it is. You should check. If 9 is here, means 1 will be added to here. Be careful, okay? And 4. 4 means 1 added here, no? 1 added here means 5. Then helper is 0 now. Okay? And here, tens place we are checking. Then next is knock the door. Do you have 5 rupees or more than 5? Yes, he have 5 rupees. So plus 1 to here. He helped his friend, 1 here. So till here the numbers remain the same. So which one? 4, 8 as it is, and 3 as it is, and 6 will become 7 because he got help from his friend. And this helper, once door is knocked, means he becomes 0, 4. Okay. Now difference, find the difference, minus symbol. So we have to write minus here. Estimated difference in tens place 0, 0. 5 minus 7 we can't subtract in. So we have to 15 minus 5 minus 7 we can't borrow 1 from your friend. 15. 15 minus 7 means 8. Now here 2. 2 minus 3 can't. So take 1 from here. Now 12. 12 minus 3 means 9. Now here it was 9. Now he helped his friend, no? No, 8. 8 minus 8, 0. All are helping nature numbers. 8. Now 8 here. 8 minus 4 means 4. And this 4 as it is here. Come down. Answer is 4,40,980. Understood, children? First we have to, one question is homework. C is homework. Do it after your FA 1 test. Round off nearest to 100 place. So you have to round off the nearest 100 place. And in which place we are rounding off, you have to knock the door. If 5 or more than 5 means he can help. These numbers remain the same. The helper become 00. Okay. Then add the difference. Here round off difference, you have to minus it. Now round off nearest to 10th place. Because both the question is asked. Round off nearest to 100. And also closer estimate to round off nearest to 10th. Both are one answer. So 100 place estimated. Now 10th place. So round off nearer to 10th place. And these number remain the same as it is. No changes. Once he knock the door means he will become poor. 0. And 5 or more than 5 means he can help. Otherwise these numbers remain the same. Once door knock means that number will become 0. Then find the difference.